Starting from the back of the ear, here you can see multiple small papules, and their size little bit increases on when come to the face. Now on the face they also become sometimes hyperpigmented and hyperpigmented. Some material is filled inside. This is actually the keratin. You can see there are the multiple papules present on the face. They are all are filled of the keratin. So we have the photograph showing the same lesions. What do you think about its treatment?